A motorcyclist is critically hurt after a hit and run this afternoon. The crash happened just after 1 at the corner of Cook Road and Landlord Lane. Police say the motorcyclist was heading east on Cook when a car from the other direction turned in front of the motorcycle. The owner of the car was later found in the neighborhood. Officers say speed and alcohol are likely factors in the crash.